Thank you, Chris. 506 right now. Illinois State Police need help in information after a deadly hit and run on Interstate 55 west of Collinsville. Troopers say a woman was getting in her disabled car when a semi hit her. Well, the car did not stop and was last seen driving south on the interstate. The woman went to the hospital where she was later pronounced dead. If you have any information, call ISP or Crime Stoppers at 314-725-TIPS.